How you doing, guys? We're in the East Village today, New York City. We're gonna walk down to St. Mark's Place, and we'll take it from there. So enjoy. Talk to you soon. Yeah, across the street you have the St. Mark's Hotel. It's like a budget hotel, but I heard they only take cash. So if you plan on going there, just check into that. Yeah, so this area right now is popular usually with college kids up till the age of, I'd say, 34. So there's like a lot to do here, like you have restaurants, everything. Let's just take a look here. Yeah, so if you're living in the area you visit, this is probably where you'd be hanging out. Yes, a lot of vintage clothing here. So we're at 2nd Avenue. Yeah, so they have like a lot of nice buildings here. Been around many, many years. So this isn't too far from the West Village. If you see my other videos, you get an idea how the area is. And as I mentioned earlier, usually the age group in this area is after college, 25 to 34-ish. Myself, I used to live in a West Village, also my 20s. So we have 1st Avenue. And if you look in Sorrento here, remember most of these old buildings, like this one here, do not have an elevator. So when you walk all the way up there, you gotta be in shape. A couple of times I walked into an apartment on the 6th floor. It will keep you in shape, guaranteed. We're approaching Avenue A. And right now in front of us, you have Tompkins Square Park. We'll just take a little peek there. So spring is in the air, all the flowers are blooming. Right now we're walking up Avenue A. Yeah, so the West Village, East Village, Lower East Side, they're all pretty close walking distance. Okay, I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys. We're ending at Avenue A and East 7th Street. If you like the video, like, and see you next video.